Have you ever been scratching your head over Elon Musk's latest cryptic tweets about based AI, woke AI, and closed AI? Well, fear not, for you are not alone in your confusion. These buzzwords seem to have appeared out of thin air, leaving many of us wondering what on earth they mean. With our curiosity piqued, we embarked on a quest to uncover the truth and decipher the meaning behind the tweets. Join us on this thrilling journey as we unravel the mystery behind Musk's words and delve into his plans of creating a whole new AI that is based on truth. As a co-founder of OpenAI, it might come as a surprise to learn that Musk has publicly criticized ChatGPT on Twitter. What could be behind Musk's apparent disdain for ChatGPT? Is an AI showdown on the horizon? Buckle up and get ready to delve into the brewing AI wars that will definitely shape the future of this industry. Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla and Twitter, is allegedly assembling a team to take on the world of AI chatbots as he plans to build his own version of ChatGPT using Twitter data. ChatGPT is an AI-powered chatbot created by OpenAI that can chat, compose poetry, write code, and more. Since it was made public on November 30th, 2022, it has taken the world by storm. Now, big tech companies such as Google and Meta are racing to build their own versions of AI chatbots to try and compete with ChatGPT. The newest entrant into this foray is Elon Musk. In order to build his own AI chatbot, Musk has reportedly been in contact with top AI experts, including former Google employee Igor Babushkin, who is set to lead the team. Igor Babushkin is a former researcher at Alphabet's DeepMind AI unit. Prior to that, he studied physics at CERN as a summer research student. Babushkin worked at DeepMind twice, first as a senior research engineer from 2017 to 2020, and then as a senior staff research engineer from April 2022 to February 2023. In between his two stints at DeepMind, he worked at OpenAI in San Francisco for several months. Manuel Croyce, another software engineer from DeepMind, will also join Babushkin on the Twitter chatbot team as the senior director of software engineering. DeepMind, a leading AI research company, was founded in London in 2010 and acquired by Google in 2015. The company's focus is on developing AI technologies that can learn and solve complex problems like humans. They use deep learning and reinforcement learning techniques to build AI systems that can perform tasks like playing complex games, understanding natural language, and predicting protein folding. It seems like Musk wants to adopt some of the same principles for his own AI platform. Musk is no stranger to success, even in seemingly impossible situations. When he speaks, millions of people pay attention. Whether it's about cryptocurrency, social media giants, electric cars, or space exploration, nothing has been able to stop him so far. Could AI be the next frontier for him to conquer? Why did Elon Musk leave OpenAI? Before we delve into more details, let's clarify that this wouldn't be Musk's first venture into AI. As a matter of fact, Musk was one of the co-founders of OpenAI together with Sam Altman in 2015. Furthermore, Musk already uses AI technology for Tesla's electric vehicles, SpaceX's spacecraft, and Twitter algorithms. However, Musk left OpenAI 3 years after its founding in 2018. So, what led to this falling out between Musk and OpenAI? Well, according to the man himself, he had to shift his focus to a painfully large number of engineering and manufacturing problems at Tesla and SpaceX. He claimed that he hadn't been involved closely with OpenAI for over a year. Musk also later revealed that he left OpenAI's board because of disagreements about the company's development and the direction it was taking. Interestingly, Musk originally helped start OpenAI because he felt that Google wasn't paying enough attention to AI safety. But now it seems like he's against the very thing he created. In February 2022, Musk expressed his dissatisfaction with OpenAI, claiming that it had turned into something not what I intended at all. Why does Elon want to create his own AI chatbot? Musk has been vocal about his criticism of ChatGPT, referring to it as concerning and too woke. This is part of a broader cultural debate that has been going on about AI moderation filters. These filters are designed to prevent AI language models from spewing up hate speech or other biases present in their training data. At the Global Government Summit in Dubai in February 2022, Musk continued to express his concern about the potential risks that artificial intelligence could pose to the future of humanity. One of the biggest risks to the future of civilization is AI, and with great promise and capability comes great danger. Elon Musk. Musk thinks that OpenAI should do more to remove the restrictions that prevent the bot from publishing information that could offend some users. The danger of training AI to be woke, in other words, to lie, is deadly. Elon Musk. For someone so weary of AI systems, it is fascinating that he is on a mission to build one of his own. Musk appears convinced that he can responsibly harness the enormous potential of AI. After all, if your goal is to colonize Mars within the next decade, the idea might not seem so far-fetched, right? But what exactly is woke AI, really? Let's take a closer look. What is woke AI? In the raging debate about how AI should be moderated, some quarters, including Elon Musk, have accused existing systems such as ChatGPT as being too woke. So what does this mean? Well, woke AI is an informal term referring to AI systems that adhere to certain moral principles, often principles that tend to lean more toward the left. For instance, ChatGPT is trained not to write any curse words, jokes about women, or other information that may be deemed offensive. Elon Musk has publicly expressed his disapproval of woke AI, citing concerns that it is promoting principles like gender equality, racial diversity, and environmental and social policies without regard for differing opinions and freedom of speech. In Musk's view, those who identify as woke are intolerant, and he believes that wokeism is the root cause of cancel culture, a trend marked by intolerance and thought tyranny. Despite Musk's criticisms, numerous tech companies such as Google, Microsoft, and Snapchat are actively developing artificial intelligence chatbots, including ChatGPT, that are becoming increasingly woke over time. Musk has dubbed such AIs as part of the woke mind virus and argues that it is either defeated right now or nothing else matters. What is closed AI? There is no precise definition for the term closed AI. Based on tweets from Elon Musk, however, closed AI seems to refer to an AI research organization that claims to be open source but is secretive and exclusive in reality. He argues that he founded OpenAI as a nonprofit company to counterbalance Google's monopoly on AI. Musk has long believed that AI, especially as it advances into AGI, artificial general intelligence, should not be under the control of one single person or organization. AGI refers to a hypothetical form of artificial intelligence that would be capable of performing any intellectual task that a human being can do. In other words, AGI would be a machine that can think, reason, learn, and adapt to new situations in the same way that humans can. It would be able to understand natural language, recognize patterns, and solve problems using abstract reasoning. Unlike current AI systems, which are designed to perform specific tasks, AGI would be capable of performing any task that a human can do. Imagine all that power being under the control of one person or organization. Now, Musk has criticized OpenAI for deviating from its original mission of being a nonprofit organization that shares its code freely. He laments that OpenAI has become a closed-source, profit-driven corporation exclusively controlled by Microsoft. Elon Musk has strongly disapproved of closed AI systems, believing that having for-profit businesses in charge of such systems is risky. This seems to be his main motivation for starting an alternative AI chatbot lab. What is based AI? Based AI is an AI system that Musk characterizes as unwoke and open. There has been speculation that Musk is using based AI as the name for his future AI business, as he recently tweeted the phrase. However, it is unclear if this is the case, and Musk's motives and plans are often difficult to interpret. While Musk is certainly starting a new lab to develop an alternative to ChatGPT, it is uncertain what his motivations are and what kind of product he hopes to create. But we have some clues. For instance, while speaking with The Information, Igor Babushkin clarified that Musk's goal is not to build a chatbot with fewer content safeguards, but rather to enhance the reasoning abilities and accuracy of language models, ensuring that the model's responses are trustworthy and reliable. However, Babushkin's work on the chatbot is already drawing criticism. Some argue that Musk's project is part of a hype cycle that risks contributing to the already high human and environmental costs that goes into developing AI systems. Nevertheless, Musk seems intent on adding his own spin to the development of chatbots, following the example set by companies like Google and Baidu. While there is still no clear plan in place for Musk's new chatbot, it is clear that he aims to compete with ChatGPT and enhance the reasoning abilities and accuracy of language models. Only time will tell if Musk's new chatbot will be able to successfully compete with ChatGPT and other AI chatbots already in development, such as Google's Bard AI, and make a positive contribution to the world of AI language models. The AI wars are heating up, and they sure seem to get bloodier by the day.